step into a slipper path, exquisite replicas of those worn by me. The enchantress of numbers, two swallowed cups of pureed bilberries. That grow in abundance by the corn mill ruins. One hungers for nothing. At the heather tousled crest of evening bell, we may enter a stone beacon tower from which the eye may hold a whole sweep of the kingdom. Hazy marshes, crow patchwork meadows, labyrinth with hedgerows, gently declining to a fluff of wood smoke, clung to a fringe of the North Sea. The village of Beba, where once I lived a fisher before I was forced to flee. perception.
The dust and the cry. Oh,
The ebbing tide will soon.